Joseph McFadden will be laid to rest today in Harrisburg, and this morning, Catholics across the Susquehanna Valley prepared to say their final farewells.
News 8 Morning Reporter Ann Shannon live just outside Harrisburg this morning with more. Ann, good morning.
Good morning to you, Laurie and Jerry. Final preparations are underway here at Holy Name of Jesus Church for the funeral of Bishop Joseph McFadden. You can see the entrance of the church here is draped in black. The funeral service will happen here a little bit later this morning. Now, the bishop's body has been lying in repose in St. Patrick Cathedral since Sunday, but last night he was brought here to suburban Harrisburg to Holy Name of Jesus Church. As I said, the funeral service, the funeral mass, is set to begin this morning at 10:30. The Archbishop of Philadelphia will preside over the funeral mass. Now, this is a Catholic funeral, and there are basically two purposes of a Catholic funeral. One, to pray over the soul of the deceased and ask for forgiveness of their sins. And the second is so that family and friends can grieve, but also to give them hope in their Christian faith. Now, after the funeral, the bishop will be buried in Holy Cross Cemetery. Bishop Joseph McFadden was 65 years old. He died last week while in Philadelphia for meetings. His official cause of death is a heart attack. He'd been bishop here in Harrisburg for almost 3 years. Now, all of these services are open to the public, and the Diocese of Harrisburg here expects that there's going to be a huge outpouring of support by both Catholics and non-Catholics. Many of the people we have spoken to say they want the bishop to be remembered as a kind, gentle, and thoughtful man, but one who had the strength and leadership abilities to take care of the Catholics here in Harrisburg. That's the latest from here. We'll send it back to you.
All right, Ann, thanks so much. And you can watch the funeral on WGAL's This TV digital channel 8.2 starting at 10:30. And you can find it on cable at Comcast 248, Blue Ridge it's at 136, Kuhn Communications 68, and if you're with Verizon Fios, that's 460. We'll also be live streaming the funeral service on our website, WGAL.com.